One word that he and other leaders have often invoked in reference to the Queen is grace. One might even, at risk of seeming irreligious, call it amazing grace. Here to sing that beloved old hymn for us in the language of her childhood is one of Canada's outstanding talents, Susan Aglukark.
Tuck to